Home after a whirlwind three-week tour of our 11 Atlantic Pact allies, a tired but smiling General Eisenhower arrives at West Point, where he will rest up before going to Washington. Mrs. Eisenhower and their two grandchildren are on hand to greet the Supreme Commander of the Western democracies, who will report to Congress on the will and the ability of Europe to resist communist aggression.